Look at that. Grand Edge. Then you got the Porsche over here. Boy. That's nice. Such a nice color. Gray is nice. Gotta love it. Yeah, this Bronco is pretty cool.
I like chasing old cars. How long you been doing
it? How long
you been doing it?
Blue, it's nice. It looks right in the sun. Got another white 5-0. RT gang. Look like the same year. I wonder how big are those rears. I like that. I like those rims. The Demon rims. 315. 315's not bad. I might do that. 315 might be the move, right? Got the 2Z2, was it M? Okay, cool. We got the Infiniti. Check this wrap out. What is this, the paint job? That is crazy. Pretty cool. Here's the Instagram. One of my favorites, dream car of mine. Let's see if we can check that inside out though. I like that red stitching. Got the long tubes on there. Thank you. it's a manual. You can't really tell because the windows are so good. But there's this one right here. That's cool. Most of those speedometers don't go all the way up to 100 in most of the old cars that I see. There we go. some of the models don't appreciate grill. He's got the carbon fiber over there. You can't really tell. It's so sweet, right? Got the AMG. Got my favorite color interior. Got the carbon fiber. Look at that interior, buddy. Look at that. Ooh-wee. I like that color. This is Hyundai Tribune. I don't know how to say it. Then you got the Hyundai Uno. Are these cool? They got a little power too. This thing is nice. Look at this black. This black is very nice. Automatic. Probably pre-all original interior. Or at least redone. I don't know. Who knows? Check that out. I don't know what that is. Go by. So, Studebaker, I think. Can't really tell. And then there's the favorite Porsche. It's got bronze rims on it. Always had these rims on there? Probably. I guess they just look better in the light. But, favorite Porsche. This one here. What's this one? What kind of Porsche is this one? I don't know, because I'm not a Porsche guy. But it's still cool. And it's a manual. This is me though. Or GT3 RS or something like that. And this Ford Fusion is sitting crazy. Seen this one in a while. I think this is the same one. Every type or it's a car. Nope, it is an actual type of bird. Then you got this white box in there. I want to see pop the hood. I want to see what's up in there. Manual. baby, white. This blue one is my favorite, only because look at this interior. And it's a, is it a manual? It may be an automatic, but look at this interior, bro. This looks so good. So good to me. Very nice. Then you got the one. I guess it's the whole fiction Z01. I don't know. I don't know, but it's cool. I like those rims. Got another Z06 over here. Very cool. I think just got here. Trying to sell it. Come buy it. Pause and read. But then you got this Camaro over here. What the hell is it? This thing is lit. It sounded crazy. Ramen racing seats. And it's a manual. And you got the GT500 in the back of it. I'm only getting shot. GT500 right here. Very nice color. I mean, GT350. I said 500. I don't know why.